Hey, yo, we've been keeping it raw for a while in the quarterfinals, but we back, yo. About to get it in. On my left!
Frankie Wap.
You know what it is.
On my right!
Paris!
Paris, you up first, homeboy. 60 seconds, you're on the clock.
Alright, check this out. You don't tote handles. I shoot at your feet and make you dance like Bo James. Cause when he turn angles, I'll make him look like Kurt Angle with burnt ankles. Matter of fact, you a fruit lamp thief. You do tango near Durango's. Who owns the fruit stand, stealing mangoes in his Kango. Shit. My nigga, you so fat you go to the buffet to pick a fork. Football jersey, baseball hat. Bitch, pick a sport! I'm the realest when it comes to this rap. Everything is freestyle. He's a survivor when it comes to Eat Rider. He's a Destiny's child. But he's on his knees, pal. What the fuck is you doing? He like the man cow on his pan pal. I see you on MySpace and MySpace. Like you want to have my taste on my waist. Whoa. What kind of faggot shit is that? Get out my take. This nigga's so fucking white. He's bleach and sweating off my baits. Nigga got 9 takes. I heard his freestyle on his rap. That shit was dumb whack. He need a Tic Tac to get back. This nigga, in fact, is the fattest nigga I ever seen to eat a Big Mac. 60 seconds!
Hey, yo. Big Mac, man, you spit shit raps. And fuck your bitch tracks. Don't talk about Bojangles. Talk about mangles and kangles. Get the fuck out of here, man. I'll beat your bitch, put her heads behind her ankles, and bang slow. Hey, yo, she likes to ride the tip. She likes the dick. She's inviting it. Matter of fact, you suck at rap, man. Fuck your raps. If I was selling coke, man, you'd be easy to tell. So you can shave that sentence. Man, motherfucker knows that you're gay. This gay cat's prancing. And matter of fact, you don't work, so you never take back pension. As a matter of fact, fucking, did this lame cat mention that I should take that second? Because he calls himself Paris? Because he's a gay black Frenchman? And fuck it, you ride mad slow. I should pick a sport. Who the fuck rocks the Astros? Woo! Bro, you know I'm dismembering raps. You ain't better than raps. Man, fuck the Astros. We've been better since Pettis been back.
Woo! 60 seconds!
My nigga, you always say she loves the dick. Man, you losing your rep. The way you walking, you so fat you be losing your breath. You ain't even go halfway off it. I be drinking the quarters while I'm making your daughter while you're drinking your water. Listen, I top the fate when I knock her face. Put an opera inside her Nazi pate and have to see that his watch is fake. Fuck it out here, I hurt you. You a sperm boob. Who the fuck in the summertime wear a fake jersey with a thermal? You can know my rhymes, but know this line. That your girl's so fat she can hold her spine with the open side. Listen, you need to stop. I'll pop you up. Your bones is old. When you walk, you pop and lock. Because I get gold props. You old pops. You the type of nigga that's stupid. You think wine is made out of Clorox.
And
you
drink it.
But you suck on blow pops until you love to blow cock. Oh, stop. This rap is sweet and harmless. Man, matter of fact, this faggot was passing me at Target trying to explain that Master P is an artist. Yo, you're a tragedy regardless. And I gave your bitch the Casper cheek from Hard Dick. This is what it would sound like if Cassidy was garbage and at the very least you'd have to be retarded. You know that. Your fucking flow's whack. You go back in the old days looking like one of them Cro-Mags. Matter of fact, you know that, dude? You look like a fucking stone statue. And what did you say before, on the open side? Matter of fact, yeah, I know I'm white. But you fucking, when you bang dudes, you like to close your eyes. You know I'm flowing great. This guy likes to hold a steak because he knows he's flowing gay.
60
man,
seconds! Fucking,
man, you done lost your peak. You fucking weak. Since y'all like to lose little words, I'm gonna use yours. You smell like a punging queef. The fucking sport. I open the door for your girl's jaw. Why? Because your whore's a slore. And you start to purr. Yo, he lost his words again. He lost the curve. And if you didn't have juice, I swear to God, you would have lost her herb. Nobody know what I'm saying, but if you went to jumpoff.tv, you'll see me. But other than him, he lost. But in the pay course, his girl looked like Jack Frost. That black sore. But I ain't gonna talk like this. She can cook like this. Body is fucking crazy, but she look like this. See, I'm different when I rap. Yeah, my jacket say Astro, but your jacket was bootleg. It said asshole. Your flow is past old. Psych, I'm coming back with the rap. You get back in the slap with strap. He act like he's black. He act like he's black. He's actually white. He's actually fat. That rapping is whack. See, they said, listen.
60 seconds.
Oh my God.
I'm attacking his raps. Does that even make sense? His rapping is rack? Did anyone hear that? Fucking queer cat? Matter of fact, I'ma diminish rappers. Your girl likes it fucking me because you finish faster. He's talking about all that gay shit. What, are you really quoting a British rapper? Come on, dogs. I'm about to clown this guy. And you know, fucking... Yeah, we may not have the rings, but I can easily put one around your eye. Oh. And, yo, your girl treats my cock like a deep dish. It's like, let me go, let me be on some pee shit. Man, yo bitch eat jizz with these spiv. No lie, she take cheese whiz where her knees live and get seasick when she flea flick. Fuck what you said, man. Her knee split. She'll rob priest kicks for peeing. Come on, man. I'll punch you in your back until the pain is flowing through your spine. He talks about words with meanings that only he could find. When you rap that garbage, what the fuck is going through your mind?
60 seconds.
That was the last one. That was the... They got a little kid.
About to hit the judges. That shit was hard, though.